Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. All right, so today we have a worksheet that says AM or PM. Circle the best picture that matches the time on the clock. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna look over at the clock over here and we're gonna figure out what time it is. And it also tells us over to the side, is it in the AM, which is the morning, or PM, which is the night. So let's look here, let's go around to the shorthand. The shorthand is between the 4 and the 5, so that lets us know it's gonna be 4 because it's always the first one if it's in between. And then it's 30, so 4:30 a.m., which is 4:30 in the morning. So we're gonna come over here and we're gonna decide, is that the sunset or the sunrise? The sunrise is when the sun comes up in the morning, and the sunset is when the sun goes down. So if it's 4:30 a.m. or the morning, is it gonna be the sunrise or the sunset? It's gonna be the sunrise, so we're gonna circle this one right over here, okay? The next one says, 2 o'clock, okay? It's right on the 2, and the longhand is going right up to the 12, so it's 2 o'clock p.m. So that means kind of in the afternoon time. So let's look, is it the sunrise in the early morning, or is it the day? It's gonna be the day or the afternoon, okay? So we're gonna circle this one right over here. The next one down here, it looks like the shorthand is kind of between the 2 and the 3 here, and then the longhand is on the 6, which means it's 30. We know that because we can count by 5s if you didn't know how to figure that out. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 2:30 a.m., 2:30 a.m. So usually that is very, very early, early in the morning, which looks like the nighttime, right? So we're gonna come over here, is it night or is it day? It's gonna be the nighttime, so we're gonna circle this one right over here, okay? The very last one down here says it is, let's look, it looks like it's between the 9 and the 10 with the shorthand, so 9, and then again on the 6, which is 30, so 9:30 p.m. And that's usually about the time that we're getting ready for bed. So let's look here, is that the sunset when the sun goes down, or is that the night? Now that one's kind of tricky because depending on where you live, it could be the sunset or it could be the nighttime. But I think the correct answer here is night, because it's probably late enough that it's time for bed, it's gonna be the nighttime. So we're gonna circle night right over here, okay? Good job, bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.